Hey guys, so currently I'm just uploading the video I just got done, the one before that will should be hopefully before this one, assuming I don't accidentally upload it to the wrong place or anything. And so I'm just gonna go on ahead and record a few more videos, I guess. This one might just be real fast, I don't know. I'm gonna be trying to fight the pursuer. So yeah, we're gonna see how that goes. And try not to die. Yeah. What's this dude doing? Oh, here's another person. All right. Don't fall off. Ah, crap. Ooh, I just got stuck. Okay. So, I do recommend, if you can, fighting the pursuer up here and beating him. Don't die. I'm probably gonna die. But I'll try not to. Because, one, you get a useful ring, and two, the other battleground kind of suck if lose all the cannons up there, or ballistas, I guess. I don't know why I call them cannons. I'm just gonna walk around grabbing these items while they do all the work. Ooh. I do so little damage. Ooh, that actually almost hit me. Careful not to hit the dead dude. Don't really want to get him stuck in this fight. Do I have... Let's see what is. Hopefully he doesn't charge me, because I'm just going to equip these. Alright, there we go. Oh, crap. That didn't do very much damage. Oh, get out of there. No! He's still alive. So, I think I jinxed myself, because earlier today I realized my mic hasn't cut out in a really long time. Oh hey, we beat him. Awesome. I did so little. Oh wait, I'm celebrating before it's actually celebration time. Celebrate. Come on. I don't think that's how the song goes, but oh well. And my army follows behind me. How nice. Guys, we don't need to go in there. Well, I guess actually that works. So I'm just gonna have these guys help me work my way over to the Ross Bestial. Wait, no, that's not what it's called. Wait, yeah, it is. Hang on. What's the next area called? I don't even remember. let's get these items. Okay. I'm a genius. I'm gonna have them go up there because I don't want to die. Come on. He has returned to his world. What's up here? A halberd. Get out of my way. I'm sorry, we're not going that way, guys. Okay, I did already grab that item. We go this way. I'm also going to use one of these. Alright. I feel like I should have hit me, but oh well. It matters not. Oh, I feel like I should have parried. But oh well. He is dead. There's nothing down there, my friend. Let us go. Bye-bye. My mic has decided it just wants to keep on cutting out. That's annoying the crap out of me. Oh well, the good news is I get a new mic, and hopefully today, assuming it arrives. This is not going well. There we go. We're not going to pay attention to how much I'm having to struggle against these day-to-day enemies. Oh, wait. Oh, I almost forgot. Let us not forget. Wait, where is it? It's over here. Here we go. All right. I feel like my guy's kind of pale. I also feel like I keep hearing something hit the ground, like as if it's falling. That's annoying, man. I did grab the, yeah, I did. There it is. Alright. Now, there is one other thing in this area I need to do. But first, we'll head over to wherever this takes me. Oh, so it is lost still. Okay. I hate this place. Oh, I hate this place so much. Alright. I think we should level up first.
Is that a here to see luck, however faint?
All right. Oh, hopping my toes. I don't know how many random things I'll say while recording stuff, but I'm sure it will be a rather large amount.
I'm glad to.
All right. Yeah. Should still have enough. I could buy the helmet. Do I want to buy the helmet?
Thanks very much.
I want to buy the helmet.
Bearer, seek lest this.
Ooh, I can level up again. Yeah, I don't know what to level up. I feel like I should do vitality. At the same time, I don't. Oh, I just don't. No, yes, no, yes, no, fine. I'm gonna force myself to do it. This is a strength weapon, right? Okay, yeah, generally. Okay. One last thing to do in this area. Well, that we're gonna do within this period of time. Don't know if I should try and summon someone for it or not. Much as that way, that it weighs more. Okay. So we're gonna keep using this shield. Good to know. Let's tackle it from down here. Yeah. I just want to get that fourth Estus Flash Shard in the mansion in Majula, so got to get the key. Right. Oh yeah, there's stuff over here. Totally forgot. Yep, here it comes. Oh jeez, lock on. There we go. Now. Much better. Okay. Doob 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 doob. You know, I totally forgot that I have the Ring of Blades, so we're gonna equip all of that. Just because there's no point in not, since I have no other rings, thingies. Okay, he's not attacking me. I don't recall pressing A on that sign, but oh well. Now, we could... I just realized this. Yes, I know. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run down here. Summon him and go back up. He is an NPC, so as well. Yep. See, now we have a person with us. Why not? Dead is dead. Alright. Don't shoot me while I'm jumping. Good. Okay. Oop. Don't forget to stop. Yeah, that would be good. Alright. Alright, let's kill him. Stuff. You know what? I'm just gonna skip it. It's not important.
Oh, I'm not. Well, it was. But. Inside the. No. What the. Here. What a joy to me. Incredible, really. Oh. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain. But I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong.
Alright. Go. Wait, that was all the dialogue.
I'll be back. Perhaps we...
Yeah, okay, that's it. Now all we have to do is work our way back. Why is his health so low? What is happening to him? Oh, he's being... poisoned? What? Confused as to what's happening. Fight. Fight, you fool. Why is he not fighting it? This makes no sense. Done with Force of the Fallen Giants until we decide to return to it later. Alright. I'll probably end the video right after I get the... Alright, I don't know how long my mic just cut out for, but I will probably end this video as soon as I get the, Estus Flash Shard from the mansion, yeah. Or once I've given it to the Emerald Herald, whatever her face is. Okay. Rolling the boxes. kit. Go back here and grab. What is this anyways? I forget. Pharaoh's lockstone. Okay. Okay. Go down there after we go up here. Is there anything over here? Okay. Grab stuff in this chest. Titanite something and torches. I don't know how many. Alright, just one. Okay. Here. I don't know why I'm destroying all this stuff, but I am. Oh, wait, is there? Oh, okay. Just wanted to see if there's any. This is the Estus flask, and something's in here, I don't know what. Isn't it like a soul vessel? Yep, okay. I'm not forgetting anything else. Alright. Now we go talk to the Emerald Herald person. I will call it a day there. Then I might go and make sure that my new headset hasn't arrived, because I really would like it to.
Is that a shard you found? Here to see luck, however.
What am I gonna need to be able to do? I'm gonna do strength. No, yes, no, yes, no. I have difficulties deciding what to level up. Alright, I'll do strength again, and this will be the last time for a little bit. I do strength. And let's make sure I don't.